Hello everyone. In this video, I'm going to show you how to make a bibliography in LaTeX. So in particular, we're going to do this on Overleaf using the BibLaTeX package. So firstly, let me show you how to get more information about this if you want to. So if you just Google BibLaTeX right here, the third link down here, these first two are not exactly what you want, but the third one here, Bibliography Management with BibLaTeX. The Overleaf help file, this is quite informative. It's also long, but it does give you all the information on how to do this. So let me go ahead and explain it to you myself now. So I'm using my example final project here. In the bibliography, I only have these two items. So if we look at my .tex tech file, there's only three commands in here that put the bibliography in there. So firstly, in my use package command, I have a lot of packages in there, and then one of them is BibLaTeX, okay? So that's the last one I put in there. And then this command right here, after I load the packages, addbibresource main.bib, that is my file where my bibliography is actually at. It's over here on the side, you can see it. And then finally, the third command is down at the bottom, right before the end of the document, I do /print bibliography. Okay, so now let me show you the file where the bibliography actually is, main.bib. Okay, so this is just a text file, and inside of it is all of the sources that I might want to cite within my paper. Now you notice I only have two references in my bibliography, but this file over here has a lot more than that. I just copied and pasted like a bunch of different ones in here from another .bib file that I had for another project. So the first two here are actually the only ones I cited in this paper. So the way this file works is you have one entry for each source, and depending on what type it is, you do it differently. So if it's a book, you do @book, and then you have these curly braces here. This one matches this one down here. And then the first thing you put in the curly braces is your own personal nickname for this source. So I just put Ep because that was the textbook author, but you can put whatever you want, you know, that gnarly paper or that horrible book or whatever you want to call it. I think these have to be just one word, but I'm not actually totally clear on that. I've only seen them as one word before. Okay, and then after that you have a comma, and then you do all these different fields with information, and you put commas between each of these. Okay, so this is the title field, so you do title equals, and then curly braces around what the title is, and then a comma. And yeah, so you just do it pretty much like I've done here. So this one is a Wikipedia entry. Now I'll show you how to do a Wikipedia citation in a second, because there's actually a special way. For journal articles, it's @article, and you would want to put, you know, the author, title, journal, volume, number, year, at least those things. So other things are maybe more optional, like pages, month, and DOI. Depending on where you're going to be, who you're giving this paper to. Like if you're submitting it to a journal, then put as much info as you can. But if it's just for this class project, then you don't necessarily need like every single piece of information, just enough for me to be able to find it basically on the interwebs. Okay, so that's what's in that file. And then the other third thing that I wanna show you is how to cite your sources within the text. So back in my TEX, my tech file, when I'm ready to cite something, I use this command here, /cite, and then in curly braces, I put my own nickname for the source. Okay, and then let me show you how that looks like in the actual paper. Okay, so right here, this little bracket, a number here, the 2 in brackets, and this also this 2 in brackets, and where did I cite? Oh, right, I also cited down here from where I got the theorem and the proof from. So that's my other citation there. So that corresponds to the number is like the key to which entry in the bibliography it was. There's different styles of inline citations. I mean, you can have like different options with the author, the year, you know, stuff like that, but we're just doing the most plain basic style in this case. So the other thing is that only the sources that you actually cite within your tech file are gonna be shown in the bibliography when you do the print bibliography command, okay? So only those ones will show up. Yeah, so last thing I want to show you is how to cite a Wikipedia page, because probably most of you are going to need to. I know how you research. I do it the same way. So if we go to Wikipedia, maybe let's Google like Wikipedia, yeah, pi is irrational, for example. All right, so if we go to this page, there is actually on this page a way to get the citation. It's over here on the side. Yeah, right here under tools. Let me scroll up. Under tools is cite this page. Okay, so if you click on that, and then scroll down, BibTeX entry. This is the one that you want right here. So you can actually just copy and paste this into your .bib file. And that's exactly what I had in mind. Okay. So put that in there and it will come out looking nicely. And obviously there's these other styles for doing it as well. All right. So that is how you make a bibliography in LaTeX. And yeah, send me an email if you have any questions.